Hello! And welcome back to Automation. We're going to be making this today. A small sports car. What do they say? Just a little speedster, I guess. Lightweight. Let's see, a rear wheel drive? But where will the engine be? Long. Gonna be a smallest sports car that we could possibly make. An inline foot. Well, we can make it a boxer engine. Okay. It's gonna be as forged. That one might be forged. But yeah. Let's do that. Turbo? I'll do this as much as possible because that's hilarious. Injection, first cylinder. We've got quite the engine. And we've not even messed with any of this yet. Right there. Let's see. Can we get 600 horsepower? It's not going to reach 600. It would have been awesome. Oops. That's probably a good idea to leave that where it is. Sounds pretty good, too. Oh my god. What is this? It's like the Jetsons car. Big boot in the back, engine space. Wait. No. I mean, as practical as a tiny sports car would be. What to make it, though? Why not? You know what? That actually works. Kind of. But what will work for here? Looks very odd. I'm guessing it'll be okay. Air cooled. Kind of. Interesting. What kind of wing will I be putting on this? That's bigger than the car itself. Trunk is still usable. Let's see. Those actually look pretty good. Why not? Modded wheel, modded car? That actually works. We'll see how the this on, that on. Yep. There we go. Let's see. Rear tires are too high. That's a fair point. And the car is kind of small, so I doubt it'll need much in terms of tire. I think this looks pretty good. Convertible sports car. Whoa. I wasn't expecting such a quick takeoff. Okay, what's all this saying? Brake fade. Well, I can't exactly do anything about that. Brake fade. Brake force is high, but also quickly fades. Bit of a odd statement. All right. I'm gonna pause this here. Get into BeamNG and see how this thing does. Wait. Why does that go down? That exhaust. The exhaust system on this car is weird. And welcome back. We've got our new car here. Not sure what to call this thing just yet. But it looks pretty good. Interesting. I'm curious on what the top speed is for this. Tire's gonna pop. Tires don't seem to last like they used to. I wonder if it's because the car is too low or something. No? sports tires just isn't made for any high speed, apparently. Surprised the tire didn't pop from that. See what that does. That'll buff out. See? So, it wasn't really meant for speed anyway. I mean, it's meant to be just a quick get up and go car. It's these tires. Just not made for top speed. Which tire was that? Last tire. There it is. It's gonna go crunch. I missed that. How about that? Oh, the engine is completely gone. Ker-choo. That was fun to watch. If you like these automation and BMG videos, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video. If you want me to bring back automation, send some suggestions of what I could build down below. I've not really got much of ideas. This just popped into my head as I was scrolling through. In the comments down below, send some suggestions through mods, games. And, well, peace.